measure it. This reagent worked best with iron also, so we're going to do an iron dot. Didn't work out so well, but whatever. We got to the dot.
Yeah.
And nickel with the MG 1%. For our nickel to react, we have to put it back in our booth.